vital roles of the NCC in the nation's socio-economic development, in particular the promotion of business in education. This cannot be overemphasized as the global economy is turning digital by the day and most transactions are conducted electronically. Commerce taking over the traditional transaction. At this juncture, I would end the good effort of the NCC, particularly, and the Ministry of Communication in general, for the positioning the operators of the service providers for quality and affordable service delivery.
Ladies and gentlemen, the DP immense pleasure to be with you at this 2019 Kano International Trade Fair, being organized by the Kano Chamber of Commerce and Industry and Agriculture. Our participation this year, once again, provides another opportunity for the Nigerian Communications Commission to interact with telecom consumers, to listen to your concerns on telecom service delivery in order to gain more insight into your perspectives towards protecting you from less than satisfactory practices and service providers. Kano State, with estimated population of 13.4 million, the second largest city in Nigeria. Known for its commercial and agricultural activities, the Asian city is associated with production of groundnut, which remind one of the popular groundnut pyramids of Kano. On this note, our dear consumers, we welcome you to the NCC Special Day at the 4th edition of Kano International Trade Fair. Thank you.